Those are the Nimbloons we made.
What are we gonna do with them?
We are sending them to outer space.
Why?
We're trying to cheer up John Elliott and Shima and the Rat Tail crew because their shit got stolen at Bittercold. These. And the aliens are gonna come and they're gonna kidnap Manche. They're gonna put like alien parts into him. He's gonna become like a super bleeder.
Okay, there's a man coming. We're gonna give him a balloon.
Excuse me, sir. I think it's just sporting a mustache. I just wanted to let you know about the rollerblading industry. This is a company called NIM. Like they make skates. And did you know that some of today's top bladers are also sporting mustaches, such as Eric Bailey and Jeff Stockwell? So here's a balloon. There's an address on top of the balloon for rattail.com. Rattail Distribution. You can find out all the information there. They also make bearings and cool t-shirts and wheels. There's 4x4 wheels. They're made out of urethane. They're really cool. Face all clothes and we're chasing the sky. This chaos brews and keeps us alive. Why trade the world when the world is mine?
Well, first balloon up in space.
Thanks John and Brian for having a good time at Bear Cove. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Buy some NIMs, some Grok Troll, 4x4, Vicious.
If you can see it all right there.
You want another one, sir? You would be more effective at running away with some rollerblades on. Just more effective. Get some NIMs.
Get my camera back, sir. Sir, can I camera back?
Sir, it's my camera. Camera.